I get this question a lot about octane rating and gasoline. Does my car need high octane gas? The owner's manual says I need X amount of octane or this amount of octane or this grade fuel. What does it mean? Well, let's first talk about octane. Octane is an ignition retarder, which means it retards combustion or ignition. It keeps the gas in its vapor form longer before exploding. That's so you get the most power out of your compression. Cheaper gasolines explode easier. So you just start the compression and it explodes. So if it's too cheap, you don't get the power out of the gasoline. So the more octane, the slower and more complete the fuel burns. So do you need high octane fuel? Well, I'm going to put it to you this way. You only need it if you need it. Well, what does that mean? Well, what you need to do is try out the lowest octane possible for sale and see how your car runs. If it runs well and you don't hear knocking, then you can use it. If you use a higher one and it runs better, then use that. But don't go by what it says. Go by how the car feels. And you'll save money because most cars now with anti-knock sensors and other electronics do not need higher octane fuels. They can get the power out of lower priced fuels. I'm Tom Martino.